Again, Oregon Coast guy here. Some people on live video lately and YouTube have been having randomness videos, just stuff that comes off the top of their heads, and I've got some random stuff, so I thought I'd create my own. First of all, if you followed my wife and her accident for any length of time, they think they finally found out what's wrong with her. Her arteries are not opening and closing the way they should be. Her brain and her heart are not communicating. All her blood is being left down into her lower extremities, and because of that fact, because it's not operating around her heart, her brain is telling her heart, you don't need to operate anymore. So that's why it's operating at 62% capacity. And so they gave her medication that they believe will fix it, and gave her some special socks that are really tight on her feet. And her blood pressure has gone up considerably, almost normal. And we're just going to give this some time, but we think we may have it licked. So all of you with your thoughts and prayers, I appreciate it. Thank you very much. And I'm sure she thanks you too. Let's see what else. Got 3 gigs. Well, actually got 2 gigs of memory for my computer today. I already had a gig of memory in there, so I've got 3 gigs now, and everything's running totally fast, which is great. I've been playing Team Fortress 2 lately. I got in, ordered the orange box, which is the Half-Life 2 pack with Team Fortress and Episode 1 and 2 and Half-Life and a game called Portal. Also, there's a PopCap game, which I'm not sure, I can't remember what it's called. But I ordered that, and I've been playing Team Fortress 2, and I swear, it is one of the coolest games I've ever played. It's just like playing a cartoon. So if you like team-oriented games, and you'll love Team Fortress 2. You really need to get it. What else? Oh, I finally got my Portland Wrestling page up. If you don't know already, I love Portland Wrestling. I was born in Idaho, Boise, Idaho, but moved up to Portland. My parents moved me up here when I was 3, or up there when I was 3. And I grew to love Portland Wrestling, watching it since 1978 and through the very end in 1992-91. Anyway, I completed my Portland Wrestling page. I've got, if you're a wrestling fan, a professional wrestling fan, especially one who is a Portland Wrestling fan, I've got videos now. I've got 5 DVDs, 3 of the last show, one of a stretcher match between Billy Jack Haynes and Rip Oliver, and one very early show that is dated March 17th, 1984. Excellent quality, some of the best you're going to find. So you might want to check out portland-wrestling.com if you think you might like to pick those up. And I've got some videos on YouTube. If you go to PNW Wrestling, which is Pacific Northwest Wrestling, PNW Wrestling on YouTube, that's my channel there, and you'll find snippets from all the videos. Another thing that I heard, have you guys heard about James Brolin and his faux pas? He was on a show in New Haven, Connecticut, on a radio show. I can't remember the name of it right now, but they were talking about his new movie, and the host of the show came to mention that it was 9/11, the anniversary of the Twin Tower bombings. And he said, "Oh yeah, happy 9/11. What the hell is that all about? Happy 9/11. And the host just kind of sat there dumbstruck, and he said, "What do you mean, happy 9/11? And Brolin said, "Well, don't you celebrate that? First of all, don't you, as if he's not part of the United States that got bombed. And secondly, celebrate. You happy things are celebrated. You commemorate things like you do when 9/11 comes along, but you don't celebrate it." And just like I put on my Rant Raves blog, Hollywood stars need to stay in their element, and their element equals out of touch with reality. As long as they stay there, they don't look stupid. It's when they get out of their element and try to deal with real life and politics and stuff like that, they make themselves look like total idiots. Can't believe that. If you haven't heard it, you can find it on YouTube and probably live video. Just type in James Brolin 911. I bet you'll find it. Happy 911. I'll bet you'll come up with it. Anything else? No, not really. So anyway, there's my randomness video. So take care of yourself. Have a today's Thursday. Have a good weekend ahead. And I'll talk to you soon. Bye.